So their enemy is common people because their enemy is your and my daily activities that make our life better. Cheap flight, for example. Remember that one of the other prominent groups in this country of environmental activists was a group called Plain Stupid. Who was Plain Stupid mostly targeting? Small airports and budget flights. So how dare you, Rebecca and Tom from Gillingham, fly to Greece for your vacation? Why don't you know your place? If you're from Gillingham, the furthest you can go, maybe Maidstone, and that's it. So there is this disdain for the habits of the masses. But also the disruption in your daily life is a reminder that you living your life and you wanting to be happy based on your hierarchy of values and not their hierarchy of values is something that you should feel guilty about. You taking the cheap flight and flying to Crete is something that should count as a sin.